Hello, today we have NAND Gate Oscillator. To be quick about it, I hooked up all four of the oscillators, making two of them LFOs, taking the LFOs and running them into the other two oscillators, and then taking the two pairs and routing them to an output using the modification from Nick Collins by routing them through resistors, in which they can go through a low-pass filter and a volume knob. And I added an on-off switch as well. So I'll get to playing that.
Thank you.